Rich Earth Investment Group, converting to real wealth.
Assalamu alaikum. I'm Sayed Yusuf from Enrichers Investment Group and here with the daily market analytics update. Today is 28 July 2021. We have still cloudy here in Lahore. Talking about financial markets, I want you first sit back, relax and take notes. Talking about financial markets, the Fed has created a little unrest situation at the moment. The investors, or I would say traders, are also having an eye on the today's meeting in which the Fed will decide or talk on the massive stimulus program. They'll be also talking on the interest rate policies and monetary policy. Getting down with the opportunities, I'll be starting with the one of the highly tradable commodities that you know, that is crude oil. Crude oil inched marginally higher, and it is because of the global demand and recovery in the global demand, I would rather mention. Talking about gold prices, the gold prices also rose a little bit, but it is still below the $1,800 level. And we can see a narrow range in the gold prices, or I would say it is currently range bound. Starting with the silver prices is continued to fall further, and we can see a drop in the silver prices. Do you really think in such juncture the silver prices will fall further or place a new low? Do not forget to tell us in the comment section. Talking about the Wall Street, on Wall Street, the three major indices, Nasdaq, Dow Jones and S&P 500, the three major indices fell like anything. The Dow Jones fell 0.5%, followed by S&P 500, and Nasdaq Composite fell 0.4%. On Forex board, the dollar yen pair also fell 0.2%. The euro and pound rose by 0.1%. Now it's a wrap for today. Do not forget to subscribe our YouTube channel and come back this space for more market updates and trends with Enrichers Investment Group. Thank you.